I'm a super rich guy, and I do not need a tax cut. As much as the super wealthy like me like to believe that we're the center of the universe, it turns out not to be true. Middle class consumers are the center of the economic universe. When workers are paid more, they buy more haircuts, they go out to eat more often, they buy cars and dishwashers. That is the thing that drives the economy, and that's the thing that forces business people like me to create jobs. The people who are selling this tax cut are telling you that on average, we're all gonna get thousands of dollars in tax savings. But the truth is, I'm getting a lot, you're getting peanuts and getting screwed. What they're telling you is that this giant tax cut for corporations will turn into jobs or increasing wages for workers. That's a trickle-down lie. The evidence is very, very clear. There is no connection between dropping corporate tax rates and job growth or median wage growth or any growth except increasing the bank accounts of the very rich. Corporate profits are at an historic high. They're double the rate that they once were. If it was true that more profits for corporations turned into wages for workers, then workers would be doing great. If these folks were serious about actually growing the economy, they wouldn't give one penny of tax cuts to the very rich or to big corporations. Share this video if you think that the super rich and big corporations don't need a tax cut.